Welcome to Team 2. So hopefully computer
na mpisa itazimkiwa home. So hapa kuna warembo na tukawatueleze vile wamekuwa kipitia time during quarantine.
So wamoyo tuambie.
So nimekuwa nikisoma, nimekuwa nikibake, kula new recipes na kufanya
Amazing.
Most of the time kusoma, alafu ku learn new things, ku nature talent, muso kuimba, and I'm going somewhere in it.
Yeah, so it's amazing to know that people are doing amazing things out here.
And for this month, we are going to talk about the principles of time.
So with us, we have Miss Monique, ambaye atakuja kueleze more about this.
Hey, hi people, hi teens,
hi,
how are you doing? Well, thank you so much. It's good to learn from Wamwe and Grace and what they've been doing. And as Abel has talked about this month, okay, May Maisha, oh, tuko June, tunanza June kesho, and the whole of this month will be doing on principles of time management. And I hope to mesikia what these people have been doing, but just take us through a very short like a presentation on some of the things that we can be doing as we during this season. I know it's no longer the normal, and there's so much that we have a lot of time within ourselves. And so what are you doing with your time? And I'll just read a verse from that hard book that to pronounce the Bible in Itongwa Ecclesiastes. I hope nimei pronounce vizuri. Anyway, chapter 3 and verses 1. Bible inasema, there's an opportune time to do things, a right time for everything on earth. And we have been in this season for now 3 months, and the question is, what have you been doing with your time? And I think we all listened to the preaching today. Okay, it's our turn in the letter. We all listened to the preaching today, and some of the things and two things that God spoke about was, one is that time is precious, and the other thing is that time is short. It has been 3 months. I was talking to some of the teens, and they're telling me like, when they come in for holidays, time just flies. But now you have been home for 3 months. So what have you been doing? And we don't know when this thing is going to end. So what are you going to plan on doing in the period? Yes, you might have wasted the time, the 3 months, but then again, you can always pick up and start doing something new. And something that I would encourage us to do, Wamoyo has talked about how she has been learning new recipes. So as much as we are reading, I believe we are not spending the whole day just reading. And so it's the high time to just bond with our parents. That is a key thing. I know we have a short time during the holiday, so take time, bond with your parents, bond with your siblings, get to do those house chores. If it's going to, you know, cooking with your mom, learning new things in the kitchen. For the guys, there's so many new things that you can learn, so take time to just learn new things as we utilize our time wisely. Another thing that you could be doing, and this is something I want to just encourage us to do, take time to spend with God. Devotion is very important. When you wake up in the morning, so how do you start your day? Do you go direct to your phone, or do you just take some time to just read the Bible, study the Word of God, meditate on it, and pray before even you start the day? Something else that you can be doing, this is not the time to just grow fat because we are in the house eating and there's a lot of food and we don't have other things that we are doing. Take time, go out, do some exercises. If it's waking up in the morning, go to the field or just run around Moi Drive, do some exercises. Something else that you need to be doing. So I would encourage us to use our time wisely. Maximize your time. It's so precious, and you can't, everyone, each one of us has 24 hours. So what are you doing with the 40 minutes that you have in a day? Divide it wisely. If it's in the morning, spend some time with God, then start your day. If it's reading, take some time to read, and then don't just, you know, you don't get to a point of like you don't want to help your parents because you are claiming that you are reading. You can't read all day long. So as much as we are reading, let's mix it with something else. Listen to sermons, listen to music, nurture your talent. Some of us have discovered some of the talents that we didn't know that even existed during this season. So you can do that. Discover a talent, discover a new skill. As much as yes, we are still in our 844 and we don't know what awaits of us in the next level. Discover a new skill that you can run with to the very end, and even after you go back to school, you'll be having something to talk about and say, for sure, I didn't waste my time during this corona season, but I used my time to discover my talent and nurture it. I discovered a new skill and I'm using it to help in this way or the other. So I hope that we are going to use our time wisely. Time is short, time is precious, but it all depends. We all have equal number of hours, equal number of minutes in a day. And at the end of the day, when we are all being asked, what did you do with your time? May you have a very good report of what you did with your time.
Stay home, stay safe, sanitize.
And if you have to leave the house,
wear your mask.
And remember,
you can get it, I can get it, we can get it.